Welcome back to Him and I. Today I'm going to show you how I make these shaker style cabinet doors for my shop furniture using flooring for the inserts and just some trim boards that I found in the dumpster. And then I found these at the thrift shop for little to no money, like maybe 10 cents or 25 cents a piece. Makes awesome, awesome door handles for your shop furniture.